Hello students, I am going to continue with the chapter differentiation of 12th standard. Exercise 1.5, question number 3 and example number 7. So the example is 2y is equals to root x plus 1 plus root x minus 1, then show that 4 into bracket x square minus 1 y2. So you know that is the meaning of y2 is the second order derivative, that is d2y by dx square plus 4xy1. So y1 is the first order derivative, that is dy by dx minus y is equals to 0. So you have to know this, the meaning of y2 and y1. So the first step, that is we have to differentiate with respect to x. So here we get, that is 2 as it is, the derivative of y, that is dy by dx. So in root, the quantity is x plus 1. So there is a formula of root x, that is 1 upon 2 root x. So here we are applying this formula here, that is 1 upon 2 root x, x is x plus 1 into derivative of the bracket, that is x plus 1, the derivative of x is 1, the derivative of 1 is 0 plus the same formula we have to apply here. So 1 upon 2 root x minus 1 into derivative of x is 1. So 1 upon 2 is common here. So the left side is as it is. In bracket we will get 1 upon root x plus 1 plus 1 upon root x minus 1. Now taking here the LCM, so root x plus 1 into root x minus 1 is the LCM, that is in root we can write x plus 1 into x minus 1, that is x square minus 1 is the LCM. And now taking cross, that is root x minus 1 and root x plus 1. The next one, that is 2 dy by dx is equals to half. The value of this one, that is root x minus 1 plus root x plus 1. For this, see the example. In example, you are given, that is root x plus 1 and plus root x minus 1. And the value of this one is 2y. So we are going to put down, instead of these two, we are going to put down the value, that is 2y. Here, see the given example. So the root x square minus 1 is as it is. So this 2 will cancel with this 2. So we get here 2 dy by dx is equals to y, only y remaining, upon root x square minus 1. Now see, we are moving this quantity to this side, so we get 2 root x square minus 1 dy by dx is equals to y. And now squaring both sides, so we will get here the square of 2 is 4, the root removes, and so we get x square minus 1 and dy by dx bracket square is equals to y square. So differentiating with respect to x, so we get here. So see, there are u into v formula we have to apply. So 4 is as it is, so this is u and this is v. So u as it is into derivative of v, so 2 into dy by dx into derivative of dy by dx is d2y by dx square plus dy by dx bracket square as it is into the derivative of x square minus 1. So the derivative of x square is 2x and the derivative of 1 is 0 is equals to the y square. The derivative of y square is 2y dy by dx. So 4 x square minus 1 d2y by dx square plus x dy by dx. So we get this quantity when we take the common, that is 2 dy by dx. So 2 dy by dx yahan par hai aur yahan par bhi hai. So we are taking 2 dy by dx common. So the remaining terms are right here, that is x square minus 1 d2y by dx square plus yahan pe 2 common hai. So yahan pe x is as it is and 1 dy by dx is as it is equals to this quantity, that is 2y dy by dx. So 2 get cancelled, dy by dx get cancelled, only y remaining. So 4 x square minus 1, just we going to remove the bracket. So 4 multiply karega isko bhi aur ise bhi. So 4 into bracket x square minus 1 d2y by dx square plus again 4 going to multiply with this term. So 4x dy by dx and we moving this y to left side. So y minus y is equals to 0. Now this is the second order derivative. So instead of this we can put the y2. So 4x square minus 1 y2 plus 4x, for this we put first order derivative, that is y1 minus y is equals to 0. And this is our answer. Now see the next example, that is example number 8, question number 3. So y is equals to log x plus root x square plus s square bracket raised to m, then show that x square plus s square d 2y by dx square plus x dy by dx is equals to 0. So these are the somewhat the lengthy examples. So see it carefully. So y is equals to m. We're going to put down the power in front of the log. So m into log in bracket x plus root x square plus a square. So you know the log form, how to write down the power. So we just put the power in front of the log. After that, we're going to differentiate it. So dy by dx. So m is the constant here. So it is as it is and log. So this whole bracket is nothing but the x. So you know the formula of the derivative of log x, that is 1 upon x. So 1 upon x, that is x plus ye jo bracket hai wo aise hi rahega, into the derivative of this bracket. So the derivative of x is 1 plus again here the root x is there. So the derivative of root x is 1 upon 2 root x into the derivative of this part. So the derivative of x square is 2x and this is constant, so 0. So here 2 is cancelled with this 2. And so finally we get here, that is dy by dx is equals to m upon x plus root x square plus a square into in second bracket 1 is as it is plus x upon root x square plus a square. Now see, ye quantity hum aise hi rakhenge. Now we are going to take down the LCM here. So in LCM x square plus a square, take cross. So root x square plus a square plus x. Now this whole quantity is cancelled with this whole bracket. And so the remaining term is only m upon x square plus a square. So now move this quantity, that is root, to left side. So root x square plus a square dy by dx is equals to n. Now we're going to squaring both sides. So the root will be removed. So x square plus a square. And this dy by dx bracket square is equals to m square. And now we're going to differentiate it. So yahan pe u into v rule hum apply karenge. So u as it is into 2 dy by dx into the derivative of dy by dx, that is d2y by dx square, plus second bracket is as it is into derivative of u, that is the derivative of x square is 2x plus derivative of a is 0, is equals to 0. Because m is the constant and the derivative of the constant is 0. Now see, the common is 2 dy by dx yahan par bhi hai aur yahan pe bhi hai 2 dy by dx, because yahan pe into sign hai. So 2 dy by dx we can take common. So in bracket we'll get x square plus a square d2y by dx square plus x is as it is dy by dx is equals to 0. Now we move this quantity to this side, so it will become 0. So the remaining terms are x square plus a square d2y by dx square plus x dy by dx is equals to 0. And this is the answer. Now see the question, example number 9, question number 3rd, example number 9. Y is equals to sine m cos inverse x, then show that 1 minus x square d2y by dx square minus x dy by dx plus m square y is equals to 0. So we are moving this sine to this side. So we will get here sine inverse y is equals to m cos inverse x. So differentiating with respect to x. So we get here the derivative of sine inverse, you know that is 1 upon root 1 minus y square. So see here we know the formula of sine inverse x. We learn the formula of sine inverse x. But yahan pe y hai, so we are going to take the derivative of y also. So derivative of y is dy by dx is equals to m, and here the same formula, that is minus 1 upon root 1 minus x square. Now squaring both sides, so yahan pe jo root hai wo cancel hoga. So 1 upon 1 minus y square iska square, so dy by dx bracket square is equals to m square. And yahan pe bhi minus ka square hoga plus 1 upon root will get removed, and we get here 1 minus x square. Now we are moving this quantity to this side, and this one is to this side. So we will get 1 minus x square, that is why both the quantities will come in the numerator. So 1 minus x square dy by dx bracket square is equals to m square, and in bracket 1 minus y square. And now here we are going to differentiate with respect to x again. So u into v rule you have to apply here. So u is as it is into delta of this part. So 2 into see here we are going to apply the formula of x raised to n. So the dy by dx is nothing but the x square. So 2 into x raised to n minus 1, 2 minus 1 that is 1. So dy by dx. And jiske liye humne x consider kiya tha uska derivative. So dy by dx ka derivative hua d2y by dx square. Plus v is as it is and the derivative of u. So the derivative of 1 is 0 minus x square ka derivative hua 2x. So this is about the left side. Now see the right side. So m square it is a constant, so it is as it is. And the derivative of 1 is 0 and the derivative of 2y. Sorry, derivative of y square is 2y. So minus 2y into dy by dx. Now see, we are going to take the common here. It is same for the third example. इसके पहले भी दो example में भी हमने ऐसे ही किया था. वहाँ पर भी 2 dy by dx common था. So same procedure. 2 dy by dx in bracket. 1 minus x square d2y by dx square minus x into dy by dx. And यहाँ पर m square y and 2 dy by dx. So 2 dy by dx and यहाँ पर 2 dy by dx will get cancelled. So the remaining terms 1 minus x square d2y by dx square minus x dy by dx and this quantity is minus, so move it to left side, so we will get plus m square y is equals to 0 and that is why we have to prove. So this one is to prove. Now see the example number 10. So y is equals to log of log 2x, then show that x y2. So you know what is the meaning of y2, it is second order derivative, that is d2y by dx square plus y1 in bracket 1 plus x y1 is equals to 0. So differentiating with respect to x, and dy by dx is equals to 1 upon log 2x. So see here this total log we consider it as a x. So derivative of log x is 1 upon log 2x plus into d by dx of the derivative of log 2x. So maine yahan pe likha hai. So dy by dx is equals to 1 upon log 2x into the derivative of log 2x is, so this one is the x. So 1 upon 2x into the derivative of 2x that is 2. Now this 2 will get cancelled and we get here log 2x. Moving this log 2x to this side. So log 2x dy by dx is equals to 1 upon x. And now differentiating with respect to x again. So see here is also u into v rule we have to apply. So u is as it is into the derivative of dy by dx plus maine ye full step yahan pe likhe, after that we will going to take the derivative plus dy by dx is as it is into the derivative of log 2x is equals to just I am going to take the derivative of this one. So you know that is 1 upon x, the derivative is minus 1 upon x square. Now write down the derivative. So log 2x, iska derivative d2y by dx square plus dy by dx into the derivative of log 2x is 1 upon 2x into 2. And this quantity is as it is. So 2 will get cancelled. Log 2x d2y by dx square plus 1 upon x dy by dx is equals to minus 1 upon x into 1 upon x. So I go here, I split just this x square. So x into x minus sign is as it is. And now see that is in log 2x d2y by dx square is as it is. Here in both the terms we see that is 1 upon x. And now we are going to put down the value of 1 upon x from here 1. So you know the 1 upon x is nothing but log 2x dy by dx. So log 2x dy by dx. And this dy by dx is as it is equals to minus 1 upon x is as it is and just put down the value of 1 upon x nothing but log 2x into dy by dx. Now dividing both sides by log 2x, because in each term we can see that is log 2x, log 2x, log 2x, and so divide each term by log 2x. So here we get d2y by dx square yahan pe log 2x cancel over dy by dx 2 times. So square is equals to minus 1 upon x dy by dx. Now you know that is this is nothing but the second order derivative, so we can write it as a y2. यहाँ पे y1 square is equals to minus 1 upon x y divided by ds is nothing but y. Now we are going to remove this x, so multiply each both the sides by x. So x y2 plus x y1 square is equals to minus y1. Now move this y1 to this side. So x y2 is as it is x y1 square plus y1 is equals to 0. From these two terms we can take y1 as a common. So x y2 y1 common, so in bracket we'll get x y1 plus 1 is equals to 0. And so the last step is x y2 plus y1 into bracket 1 x y1 is equals to 0. And that is why we have to prove. Now see the example number 11. X square plus 6xy plus y square is equals to 10. Then show that d2y by dx square is equals to 80 upon 3x plus y bracket square. Now see differentiating with respect to x will get 2x 6 apply u into v rule. So x divided by dx plus y into the derivative of x is 1 plus the derivative of y square is 2y divided by dx is equals to 0. So 2x plus 6, well, just multiply the bracket by 6. So 6x divided by dx plus 6y plus 2y divided by dx is equals to 0. Now see yahan pe dy by dx hum common lenge. So 6x plus 2y in bracket dy by dx is common is equals to, now move the remaining quantities here. So minus 2x and minus 6y. See the next step. So 6x plus 2 dy by dx is equals to, now we are going to take the common as a 2, minus 2 is common, so in bracket we will get x minus, sorry, minus is common, so here we get here plus 3y. So dy by dx is equals to minus 2x plus 3y upon yahan pe bhi hum 2 common lenge, so 2 into bracket 3x plus y. So 2 2 will get cancel and again differentiating with respect to x. So d2y by dx square is equals to 3x plus y bracket square, u upon v rule we are going to apply, so bracket square 3x plus y as it is into derivative of x plus 3y. So the derivative of x is 1 plus 3 as it is and the derivative of y is dy by dx minus x plus 3y is as it is into derivative of this part. So 3x ka derivative is 3 plus y ka derivative dy by dx. Now see d2y by dx square is equals to, now I'm going to write down this quantity outside the bracket. So minus 1 3x plus y bracket square, just I'm moving this outside the bracket. And now see the remaining terms. So 3x plus y is as it is. Now 1 is as it is plus 3. Just going to put down the value of dy by dx. So see where is dy by dx. So the value of dy by dx is minus x plus 3y upon 3x plus y. So minus x plus 3y upon 3x plus y. I just put the value of dy by dx here. Minus this quantity is as it is, 3 as it is, plus again going to put down the value of dy by dx, that is minus x plus 3y from this and upon 3x plus y. Now see the outside quantity is as it is. Now see 3x plus y is also as it is. Now I'm going to take the LCM here. So the LCM is 3x plus y, take the cross 3x plus y. Now see yahan pe 3 hai aur minus sign bhi hai, so minus 3x and minus 3 3s are 9y. Yahan pe plus minus 3x cancel. This quantity is as it is. Yahan pe un dono ka hum LCM lenge, 3x plus y, take cross, so 3 3s are 9x plus 3y minus x and minus 3y, so 3y 3y get cancel. Now see yahan pe 3x plus y square is already outside the bracket. Now yahan pe bhi 3x plus y first quantity mein bhi hai, yahan pe bhi hai 3x plus y. So now I'm going to take the 3x plus y common outside the bracket. So yahan pe pehle se hi 2 tha, And now this 3x plus y also came outside the bracket. So this 2 and plus 1. So yahan pe aayega 3x plus y bracket q. And now we have to write down the remaining terms 3x plus y. Yahan pe minus 9 plus y, so minus 8. Minus 3x, x plus 3y. And 9x minus x, that is 8x. Now see d2y by dx square is equals to minus 1 upon 3x plus y bracket q. Now just multiply this bracket with this small numbers, that is 8y into 3x, so we'll get minus 24xy minus 8y square minus 8x square and minus 8 threes are 24xy. Now see, I'm going to multiply with this minus sign inside the bracket. So 1 upon 3x plus y bracket q. यहाँ पे माइनस माइनस प्लस ये भी प्लस ये भी प्लस और ये भी प्लस सो ऑल टर्म्स गेट पॉजिटिव नाउ डी टू वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर वन अपॉन एक्स थ्री एक्स प्लस वाई ब्रैकेट क्यू नाउ सी एट एक्स स्क्वायर आई एम गोइंग टू राइट डाउन फर्स्ट दिस 24xy एंड दिस 24xy इट बिकम्स 48xy एंड प्लस 8y स्क्वायर इज एज इट इज नाउ सी डी टू वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू 1 upon 3x plus y bracket cube into just I am going to take 8 common. So in bracket will get x square plus 6xy plus y square. And now see your example. In your example, you are given the value of this quantity, that is x square plus 6xy plus y square is nothing but 10. So yahan pe hum value put down karenge from example, that is 10. And here we get, that is d2y by dx square 1 upon 3x plus y bracket cube into 8 into 10. So 8 tens are 80 and this bracket is as it is. And that's why we have to show the d2y by dx square is equals to 80 upon 3x plus y bracket cube. And I get the same answer. Now see the last example from this question. That is example number 12. X is equals to a sin t minus b cos t and y is equals to a cos t plus b sin t. Then show that d2y by dx square is equals to minus x square plus y square upon y cube. So differentiating with respect to t, we get dx by dt is equals to a cos t. A is as it is, the derivative of sin t is cos t. Cos ka jo derivative hai wo minus sin t, so plus minus minus plus b sin t. Next dy by dt is equals to minus the derivative of cos is minus a sin t and the derivative of sin t is cos t. So dy by dx is equals to dy by dt upon dx by dt. So minus a, just I am going to put down this value here and this value here. So dy by dx is equals to, I got here, that is minus a into bracket, sorry, minus bracket a sin t minus, I am going to take the outside, that is the minus sign, a sin t minus b cos t upon a cos t plus b sin t. So see the example carefully. So this is nothing but the x. See, this quantity is nothing but the x. So just instead of writing this, I am going to write this x, and this one is nothing but the y. So here upon y. So here we get, that is dy by dx is equals to minus x upon y. And so differentiating with respect to x, so we'll get here d2y by dx square is equals to minus denominator mein hoga y square. So y into derivative of x is 1 minus x into dy by dx. So d2y by dx square is equals to minus y minus x. The answer of dy by dx is nothing but the minus x upon y. Just I'm going to put down here. Next, taking the minus sign outside, no, it's already minus in bracket, yes, taking the minus sign outside, so y plus x square upon y, so here y square, so minus y square, just taking the LCM, that is y, so y square plus x square upon y, so, and the denominator is as it is. So minus, just writing x square in first, that is x square plus y square, and this y come to in the denominator, so we'll get here y cube, and this is nothing but the answer. So we have to show that is d2y by dx square is nothing but minus x square plus y square upon y cube. So this is all about the question number 3, and the question number 4 we will see in the next lecture.